okay?
That was Harold wondering if we'd heard from Gabby.
Why? What's going on?
I'm not sure. I mean, when Gabby forgot to pick up Ari from school, I wasn't that worried, but...
Well, since she was totally preoccupied with getting a sample of DNA from Jake.
Exactly, but Harold said that Gabby never came home last night.
Gwen, Megan, Jake. Look, I know you don't want to hear from me, but I'm hoping you at least get this message. I'm desperate. All right, I need my stuff back, now. Somebody's life depends on it.
Nothing. And you're sure about that? This is a very important... Okay. All right. Thank you.
Hey. Any leads?
I've spoken to the heads of security at the airport, bus station, train station. No sign of Gwen coming or going.
Well, okay. She has to be somewhere. Brian, I mean, isn't there anybody else that you can call?
Sierra, I got my feelers out to everybody. I know it's going to take some time
to track this thing down. We don't have time, Ben. Those guys told Jake that we have 20... 20-